feels good. I was just excited to get out there and start playing. So it's just really great to be back on the field. I missed it. I mean, I definitely didn't expect it. I mean, I was just hoping to go out there and just kind of just, you know, still have like my footing down and not just feel totally out of place. So, I mean, I was definitely pleasantly surprised how comfortable I felt. And, you know, it's always a great honor. You know, there's obviously some of the best players really in the world in this league.
It's amazing. I mean, I think Raven is the best leadoff hitter I've ever coached in college. And for her to miss the first 2 weeks and then come out against quality competition and hit 625, she's a gamer. And she brings a spark to our whole team. If we can get Kat Dotson back in full strength, I think you know, we'll have a chance to do pretty well in the conference.
We're very glad. We enjoy going to all the places we get to go, and it's definitely a privilege and an honor to do that. But there's just nothing like playing at home and playing for our crowd, and I know that we're all excited to do that. Really for the first time that we've been together in the spring, so we're really excited for that.
Yes, I'm so excited. It's been, February is always a long month for us because we travel a lot, try to get to some places with warmer weather. So it's definitely exciting. The first home game, that's always just fun, being able to play in front of your home crowd on your own field, just because you're familiar with it, you're familiar with the surroundings, the environment. So it's always a lot of fun to be able to come back to Knoxville and play for yourself. So that's kind of my role with the team, is to just play loose, and I enjoy it, obviously. Everyone wants to be the class clown, and that's what I'm best at. So I enjoy it. As a staff, I feel really good about going into the SEC. I think we've faced some really tough teams so far in the season, and so we have more tough teams coming in this weekend. So I think that we're prepared to face the girls in the SEC and the hitters and how challenging they are. So I think we're ready for it.